सेकेंड वीडियो ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 4 मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस 2। सेकेंड मेथड फॉर मेटल पाउडर प्रोडक्शन इज रिडक्शन। इन दिस केस द मेटल ओर इज क्रश्ड एंड देन मिक्सड विथ अनादर मटेरियल यूजुअली कार्बन। वंस द मिक्स इज कंप्लीट इट्स पुट थ्रू अ फर्नेस ऑफ फर्नेस टू क्रिएट अ रिएक्शन दैट लोअर्स द ऑक्सीजन and carbon levels in the powder. It requires ore of relatively high purity to get a desirable final product. Another method is electrolysis. In this method, copper is taken at the anode and aluminum is taken at the cathode position, and after starting a current through the circuit, copper part is deposited on the anode. Copper part is deposited on the aluminum, that is at the cathode part. And this deposited copper you can take out and crush easily, so that you will get the pure copper metal powder. This process is mostly used to get the pure metal powders. The next method is crushing. This is the simplest method. You can take the scrap metals and you can crush it using the rollers, hammers, etc. After crushing, you will get the fine metal powder. Next method is condensation of metal powders. This method is mostly used for zinc, cadmium, magnesium. In this case, you have to first boil the metal, and this boiled metal you have to cool the, or you can condense the vapors of the boiled metals. This, after condensing these vapors get converted into a small particles, that is the metal powders. In this way, you will get the metal powders by condensation.